This time last year, volunteers were scrambling to help busloads of migrants dropped off by ICE.
There was a particular church where they received like 600 people in a weekend.
All of them families who had crossed the border into Arizona, many of them hoping to claim asylum from gang violence in their Central American home countries. After they were released from custody, ICE would send them here to the valley, where waiting churches would take them in temporarily.
Because these are families. These moms, these dads with these babies, you look at them and they're so sick, they're so hungry.
Groups like Arizona Jews for Justice helped organize donations.
Because if you look at these families, they come out with nothing.
But campaign organizer Eddie Chavez Calderon says no one really knew exactly how many people were coming in. Now Border Patrol has released their count.
It's corresponding with what we saw, 200 people a day. That goes to show you what was happening back then. It really was a humanitarian crisis at that point.
He says recently the number of drop-offs have decreased. Current policies are keeping most of the migrant families in Mexico. Volunteers now shifting their focus, sending supplies and donations south of the border.
They've become homeless. They can't eat. The structures that are put in place there to help them out are overwhelmed.
So volunteers say occasional family groups are still brought here to the valley, now at a rate about 20 people every 3 days or so. Lauren Reimer for Arizona's Family.